eggs for her to pick up. So to help keep Ricky from picking up these objects that she's not supposed to have, we started using a head collar.
Gotcha.
This works kind of like a horse's halter, where it gives us control over her head. And despite what many people think, it is not a muzzle. She has full function of eating, drinking, picking up toys, chewing on things with the head collar. It just gives me a lot more control of what her head's doing. So if Ricky's trying to reach for something that she's not supposed to have, I can easily just gently lift up on her leash and keep her head from hitting the ground or reaching what she wants to get that I really don't want her to have. This also works really well in the store setting or say in a restaurant, because you never know what's going to be on the floor and if it's going to be something dangerous that she shouldn't be ingesting. She doesn't know any better yet, so this is a piece of equipment that just helps her learn to be right by me preventing her from picking it up. So it's really important to remember it takes some time for puppies to